This was a white rag, a rag, and now you put this around the barbell. Do not wait 2 years to clean your barbell. That's so gross.